So as we saw in the previous lecture that a pointer must be declared before it is used, it is always a good practice to assign the pointer a null value in case you do not have the exact address to be assigned. This is done at the time of a variable declaration. A pointer that is assigned a null is called a null pointer. So let's say that I declare an int pointer and I give it a value null. Let's see out this and see out the value of pointer. So we'll see that it contains nothing. As I said, the value of PTR is 0. This pointer does not point to any memory location. And by convention, if a pointer contains the null 0 value, it is assumed to point to nothing. This is basically done to stop the pointer to point to an arbitrary memory location, and this makes it difficult, or this causes problems in some operating systems in larger programs. So it is a good practice to declare and assign a pointer a value null in the very start. Thank you.